Do you know what time it is? It is finally time for the transfer window to be open. Now these players will join FC Barcelona at the beginning of January. Memphis Depay, Mara Cucurella, Eric Garcia, Xavi Simons, Jorginho Wijnaldum en Todibo. Let's go!
Feel uninvited, left home in West LA, I'm not excited.
Transfer window is finally open. We got an offer for Griezmann from Real Madrid, 86. Listen, I don't want to do it, but I think I will. You know what I can do with 86 mil, my guy?
You know what I can do?
Hold up. Antoine Griezmann to Real Madrid for 86 mil. Like I said, we got Garcia, Xavi Simons, Wijnaldum. Hold on. Fernandes is now playing for Buenos Aires, okay? Wait a minute. I forgot Umtiti is now playing for FC Bayern München. My guy, bro. And Araujo is injured. But like I said, Antoine Griezmann. I think we should sell Antoine Griezmann. He is a little bit of a disappointment. I know it is Real Madrid. I know. But we can get more. The max is around 127 mil. We gotta negotiate. Listen. What about Haaland? What about Lautaro Martinez? Let's go. Look at this though. You love to see it. Zidane and Koeman. Two legends. So they want 86.7. I want the max, my guy. What will the reaction be from Zidane and Real Madrid? And get out, Zidane, get out. Did I make a mistake though, bro? We are in the month of January, but I will focus on the transfer, so we will simulate all the games so we can start in February. In this month, we will play against Sevilla, Atalanta, and Atletico Madrid. Let's go! Let me just look at the squad now, because we do got Depay and Wijnaldum. And Griezmann on the bench for Depay, of course. Yep, okay, so Todibo, Cucurella, Puig, Pjanic, Pedri, Dembele, Brightway. We gotta look for a backup striker though. You know what? Let's go for Torres. Some people been asking for Torres, so let's give it a go. Whoa. Real Madrid is about to buy Lautaro Martinez. Oh my god, that's tough. So the first game will be against Athletic Bilbao, and we will simulate the semifinals. Supercopa, come on. Quick sim. We gotta win this game though. Yes! 1-0! Ousmane Dembele with the winning goal. Now, I believe we reached the finals. The final will be against Real Sociedad. Hold on. When? I think this is the final. We gotta play this game. It's the final. Okay, so hold up. We got this game. We got Sevilla, right? And we got Atalanta. And we got Atletico Madrid. Okay, so I will skip Sevilla. This is the final. We gotta play this game, of course. So the first game of this episode is against Real Sociedad. Final. Supercopa. But look at the squad. Look at Depay. Look at Wijnaldum. Look at Piqué. This is a problem, my guy. Bro, do we got the information for Torres? I don't think so, right? We don't. Oh my god.
Sea todo el mundo bienvenido. Las preguntas comenzarán en breve.
Damos por terminada la rueda de prensa. Gracias por su tiempo.
Now look at the squad though. We got Griezmann, Coutinho, Roberto, Todibo, Firpo. All because of the new signings. This is looking beautiful. But hold on. I'm not done. Busquets, I feel like, should be benched for Frenkie. And then let's play with Pedri or Pjanic. We gotta play with Pjanic. Let's go. The final of the Supercopa is here against Real Sociedad. Oyarzabal, linked to Manchester City. Okay. Really? We are playing in Estadio Santiago Bernabéu. Bro, come on. Come on. Don't do that to us. The final of the Supercopa against Real Sociedad. Let's go. Todibo is back at Barcelona, bro. We got a better squad depth now. Look at the field, though. Love it. We got a better squad depth. This is the starting 11 for Real Sociedad. Monreal, David Silva, of course. William José, Oyarzabal, Porto. Ilaramendi on the bench. Okay. 4-3-3. Let's go. Barcelona is ready. The first game of this episode. And I'm loving it, bro. New signings. Look at Todibo. Look at Garcia. Nice. The starting 11 for FC Barcelona. And look at the bench also. Let's... Oh, Cucurella on the bench. Ter Stegen, Roberto, Todibo, Firpo, Garcia, De Jong, Pjanic, Coutinho, Fati, Griezmann and Messi. This is the final. The final, my guy. Of the Supercopa. Oyarzabal. Or ball. Good defense. Garcia, player debut. You love to see it. Let's go. Coutinho made a mistake though. I don't like that. But we got Pedri on the bench, so. Firpo. This gotta be a on goal almost. Oh my god. Nice from Firpo. Nice pass. FC Barcelona with the corner. Griezmann, can you do it again? Antoine. Ah, is that a... Okay, another corner. Let's go. Another one. DJ Kelly. Too close to the goalkeeper? Maybe not. Maybe not. This got to be a goal. Coutinho, 1-0 up! Oh my god, we are back! Just like the last episode, we are... Oh my god, no way, don't do that to me. No, 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 no. I just made a fool out of myself. Oh my. Lionel Messi with the 1-2. Ansu, what a bad pass from Griezmann. Yo, listen, maybe... We, oh my god, Griezmann, my guy. Look at the speed from Firpo. Wow. There goes Ansu, right? There goes Ansu. Messi, where are you go? Look. Listen, I gotta. There you go. Coutinho, Messi. No. Ansu. What the? No way. Not at the end of the game. At the first half. I mean. Todibo, Todibo, Todibo. Not a foul. And it is a foul. This is not happening, right? And a yellow card. Are you kidding me? Yeah, okay, it was a foul. But the yellow card? A little bit too harsh. Ooh, no, this. It is a yellow card. It's a yellow card. No way. No way. No way. Ter Stegen. Ter Stegen on goal. Don't do that. The rebound is for Real Sociedad. Wait a minute, bro. Yo, Oyarzabal, slow. How did he win the header? Look at the stats though. 56% possession. Only one shot. Real Sociedad had two shots. Not looking good. Lionel Messi. Oh my god. Lionel Messi is being defended so good, bro. Messi again. There goes Messi. There goes Messi. Don't do that. Gotta be a goal. Pjanic, 1-0. Barcelona in the lead. Let's go. Celebrate with the fans at home. Not at Bernabéu. At home. Let's go. Pjanic with the goal. I made a good decision. Starting Pjanic instead of Pedri. And I know Pedri is one of the, you know, he's the future of FC Barcelona. But Pjanic, 85 overall. Pedri, 76. I gotta make the decisions at the moment. And we are playing better. And we are leading the game. This is the final of the Supercopa. Let's go. Hold on. Frankie, beautiful block. Coutinho, you are... Of course, I see you. Did you see that? No, don't lose the ball. He's about to lose the ball. Look, we got the ball, but what? Yo, we gotta make some substitutions also. What is going on though? Coutinho, you gotta come off for Pedri. Puig or Pedri? Pedri. And Pjanic is coming out for Puig. And here we go, double substitution. Puig and Pedri, Safi and Iniesta. You know what I'm saying. You already know what I'm saying. Here we go. Pjanic with the goal, maybe the winning goal. And we got the ball. Yo, Messi, can you please pay attention? Please, my guy. Frankie. My finger slipped. Ansu! Oh, man. Should have been a goal. There's no way. Here we go. Messi. Move. There goes Puig. Oh my. Ref, blow the whistle. We just won the first trophy of the season. Oh my, we did it. The first trophy is here. Let's celebrate. It's a celebration, my guy. It's a celebration. Let's go. First trophy. This is a beautiful feeling, bro. This is really a beautiful feeling. Remember how we started this career. We lost so many points. Look at us now though. Look at us now. Lionel Messi. Of course. There can only be one.
Gracias por su atención y por tomarse su tiempo en contestar estas preguntas. Muchas gracias por su tiempo.
And by the way, Joris Ildering, there is a good chance that we might sign Ferran Torres in this episode. Next game will be against Levante. Quick sim. We gotta win this game at home. We don't got a choice. Let's go, Messi and Alba. Round of 32 against Las Palmas, Copa de España. We gotta simulate this game. Round of 32, that is not interesting. And it's done. We got the information for Torres. And I think this is going to be the best signing as a backup. Between 52 and 74. It's time. Torres is... Yo, Thought it's special. I know. I seen it. Pep, here we go again. I've seen Pep too much in this career mode. Let's start with 50 mil. 50 mil for Torres. They want Cucurella? Come on, Pep. Remove, propose, and then let's try 55. 55 million for Torres from Manchester City. They want 65? What about 60? Bro, come on. No, wait. What about 59? Below 60. Below 60, my guy. Here we go. We got a deal. We don't got a deal. 65 it is, except, let's go. We need him. Trust me, we need him. 82 overall, that is nice. Pep, I gotta go. Get out. Okay, now let's talk to Torres himself. Let's go. Welcome to Barcelona, my guy. We already got Garcia from Manchester City, so. rotation, for sure. 4 years, right? 4 years. No release clause. Now let's talk about the wage. I believe, what about this? You know what? Let's give him a little bit of upgrade. What about 125 and a signing bonus of a half a mil, right? Submit offer. I think this is good. I think this is good enough. We got a deal. Ferran Torres is now a player of FC Barcelona. You love to see it. Ferran Torres. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me put Torres in it. Next game will be against Las Palmas. Quick sim. Away from home though. Round of 32. 5-0. Trinchao. Ferran two times in his debut. Ferran two times in it. I told you he was special. My guy. Ansu Fati and Piqué. Ferran Torres in the first game for FC Barcelona, 2 goals. You cannot make this up. You cannot make this up. Frenkie de Jong, Atletico Madrid. Look at the offer though. Almost 125. Never going to happen. Okay, the next game is against Cadiz. But I think we gotta play. No, we gotta play with the first unit, second unit, first unit, first unit. Okay. We got a lot of games in a short period of time. First unit against Cadiz. Quick sim. At home. We gotta win this game for sure. 5-0. Memphis, Piqué, Messi, hold on. And Fati. The results are looking much better now. Busquets transfer offer. Nope, not even going to look at it. Next game. Next game is against Leganes. Let's go. Simulate. Second unit. Second unit gotta play. This is the second unit. Quick sim. Another win. Pedri, Ferran, Fati, and Trinchao. Wow. The second unit is looking nice. Next game is against Granada. Hold up. Quick sim. Against Granada. Another win. Alba. Only 1-0 though. But it is what it is. Martinez is now playing for Real Madrid. Wow. Real Madrid got so much better. Real Madrid sold Isco and Valverde and they bought Martinez and Özil. Wow. Özil is back at Real Madrid. Atletico Madrid sold Correa and they bought Kramaric and Gnabry. Okay, it's time. Let's go. La Liga Santander. Manager award. Hold up. Hold up. Is it me? It's me. It's me. Another award. Quarterfinals against Almeria, Copa de España. Simulate. Quarterfinals. Oh my. Wow. Just barely. But we are going through to the semifinals. The next game is against Sevilla. Whoa, look at the squad. Look at the squad, hold up. The second unit gotta play this game. Depay got a red card also, oh my god. Come on Ferran Torres, come on my guy. Quick sit, hold up. Second unit with Piqué though? Why Piqué? Look at the second unit though. Pretty good. Quick sim, at home. We gotta win this game though. Only a draw, but I feel like this is a good result. I think it is. We got some new signings. Without the new signing, this would have been a loss. So we got the semifinals of the Copa de España against Athletic Club. Quick sim. We gotta win. We won the game 2-0. Ferran and Wijnaldum. Bro, Torres is doing it. For real. New signings only. Torres and Wijnaldum. So the next game is against Huesca. We gotta take a look at the schedule. We gotta play with the second unit. I don't wanna take any chances against Atalanta. Quick sim against Huesca. Yo, the second unit is good. Look at this. Todibo scored. Hold up. Who else? Trinchao two times. My guy. Nice. And now it is time for the second game of this episode against Atalanta. Champions League game. Round of 16 of the Champions League. We made it all the way to round of 16 of the Champions League. This is against Atalanta. Pretty good club. Finally, I can see Depay, Wijnaldum and all the other signings. Knockout phase, hold on. So we got Inter and Liverpool. Bro! Here we go against Atalanta, and like I said, Atalanta is a pretty good club, but I feel like this gotta be our game. We are playing at home. We cannot lose this game, no way. We got Depay now, we got Wijnaldum. Nope, we gotta win this game, especially at home. The starting 11 for FC Barcelona. Look at this though. Look at the bench first. We got Todibo, Pjanic, Dembele, Puig, Pedri, Torres and Cucurella. We got Ter Stegen, Alba, Lenglet, Piqué, Des, Busquets, De Jong, Wijnaldum, Fati, Depay and Messi. Here we go, Wijnaldum and Depay, finally. And this is the starting 11 for Atalanta. Hold on, we got Lammers on the bench, Mele, my bad, Miranchuk, Cody, De Nijer, Caldara, Gomez, De Roon, Gosens, Ikone, Muriel, Malinowski en Zapata. Malinowski, my bad. Messi with the corner. And there goes Lenglet! Not on target. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi. But no goal. Come on, Messi. I don't understand, bro. One of the best players, like Ronaldo and Messi, and that's it. Right on time, Ansu got unbelievable speed, but move. Des, can you do it again? What a bad first toss. They got the ball also. Oh, we got the ball. Okay. Lionel, no, come on. The best player on planet Earth. What else can I do? Not even close. Messi. Come on. Not even close. Come on. 0-0. But we are better. But we gotta score, bro. We gotta win at home. Messi. Frankie. Come on, my guy. 1-0 up. 1-0 up. Beautiful. Oh, my God. What a feeling. What a feeling. I got a feeling. That this game might be a good game. Yeah, freestyle. Okay, here we go. Look at the... Who gave the pass? It was Memphis Depay. That is the Dutch connection right there, my guy. That is the Dutch connection right there. Depay with the assist, Frank with the goal. One nil up. Drone, also a Dutch player. Pay attention. We gotta pay attention. This is... Interception. Okay, come on. Don't lose the ball. Please don't lose the ball. Wijnaldum with the goal, a assist and a goal for... Bro, shut up, 2-0 up, 2-0. Who gave the assist, by the way? What a debut for Wijnaldum in the Champions League for FC Barcelona. Depay to Wijnaldum, Wijnaldum to Depay. Come on, The stats of the first half, only 45% possession, but look at that though, 5 shots. It is all because of the new players, Depay and Wijnaldum. Depay, Ansu. Depay, Depay! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, another Dutch scorer. Bro! Another Dutch goal. Are you serious right now? Frenkie de Jong, Wijnaldum, and Depay. This is the Dutch connection. This is it, bro. Look at the pass from Fatih though. Look at that pass. Yo, 3-0 up. I got nothing to say, bro. Look at Depay right... Bro! 3-0 up. You know what? Let's make some substitutions. Let's do that. Come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What a game. What a beautiful game. Come on, we gotta make some substitutions. Cucurella, look at Cucurella. That's a yellow card for Cucurella. Whoa, whoa, come on, get him off the ball. Not a foul. What the referee? Yellow card for Cucurella. I know, but we are a little bit unlucky in the second half. Too bad. There goes Cucurella. Ansu. Come on, let's go. Ferran Torres, no way, no. I know he is right-footed, but still. Good pass from Cucurella, though. And that is the end of the game, 3-0. I will simulate the return against Atalanta for sure. 3-0 is enough. 3-0 is enough. What a game. What a beautiful game. The next game is going to be against Celta at home. Quick sim. Another win. Memphis Depay again, man of the match. Depay is looking like the player that we needed. Look, listen, hold on. So the first game against Atletico Madrid ended up in a loss, I believe, right? Back in October, a draw against Atletico Madrid. And I can still remember that game. Very painful, very painful. This is the second game away from home against Atletico Madrid. Atletico Madrid is in first place with 61 points. The gap is 11 points to Barcelona. We got no other option but to win.
Bienvenidos a la rueda de prensa. En breve comenzaremos con las preguntas. Damos por concluida la rueda de prensa. Gracias por su tiempo.
Dani Vera. Repetimos. Dani Vera. Hacer que sea recepción.
Atletico Madrid against Barcelona. Let's go.
On my own, but I don't know why. You hit the road, but you don't realize. I won't look back when you're around. I won't think twice when you're gone. Don't hesitate to call me back. Cause I won't be there.
Player to watch. Luis Suarez, still, this is still painful to see, bro. He's doing pretty good at Atletico Madrid still. The starting 11 for FC Barcelona is the same. Ter Stegen, Alba, Lenglet, Piqué, Dest, Frenkie de Jong, Busquets, Wijnaldum, Fati, Depay en Messi. This is the starting 11 for Atletico Madrid. Oblak, Jiménez, Felipe, Hermoso, Kondogbia, Koke, Zaúl, Lamar, Trippier, Suárez en Felix. What a squad. Three defenders though, come on, we gotta win this game. Nice pass from Dest. Don't lose the ball. Frankie! And again. So unlucky. Again, so unlucky. Again. Busquets. Dest. Dest, come on. Again, nobody up front. No! Yes! On goal! Thank you! I don't care if it is on goal. I don't care. 1-0 up. I don't care. Dest is celebrating though, but it is on goal, right? It is. For sure. Giminez with the on goal. 1-0 up. You love to see it though. 1-0 up. 1-0 up. 1-0 up. Let's go. Here we go, Messi. Please, Messi, be the GOAT. Be the GOAT. Be the GOAT, Messi. Messi, 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 Messi. Oh no! In the middle of my attack. This is ridiculous. FIFA said they would fix this. Of course. Look at the stats though. 68% possession, 5 shots. We gotta finish this game. Only 1-0. That is not enough, my guy. Not enough. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, hey, hey, hey! No! Come on, bro! Come on! Come on, Ansu. There's nobody up front. There's literally nobody again to pass to. Oh my. Nope, 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 nope. And that is the end of Atletico Madrid. 2-0. Wijnaldum with the assist. Depay with the goal. Thank you. Get out of here, Atletico Madrid. Get out of here, bro. Get out of here. The frustrations. I know, I know, I know, I know. Bro. Ooh, what a pass, though. What a pass from Wijnaldum. And again, Wijnaldum and Depay. The Dutch connection. Messi is coming out of the game for sure. Messi, I don't know, bro. I don't know. 3 goals already for Depay in La Liga. Yo, make this deal happen in real life also. Wijnaldum and Depay. Come on. Come on, FC Barcelona. FC Barcelona got some serious depth, I know, but... bro. There goes Jordi Alba. And I know Frankie got that pass. And that is, oh my god, Wijnaldum and Depay again. Game over. Game over. Game over. Game over. Wijnaldum and Depay again. Again, Wijnaldum with the pass right here. Right? No, it was Ansu Fati. My bad. It was Ansu Fati. But still, Depay with the goal. Whoo, what a game. Why did he switch with Busquets? I had Pedri and I was pressing the button and he switched with Busquets. Ridiculous. That is just ridiculous. It doesn't really matter though. We won the game. We won the game against Atletico Madrid. Finally, some big results. Finally. Good game. The final stats of the game, 60% possession, 7 shots, 4 on target, 3 goals. Yo, listen, Wijnaldum and Depay, beautiful signings. This is the standing in La Liga. Atletico Madrid in first place. In second place Real Madrid. FC Barcelona in third place. Real Sociedad in fourth. Real Betis in fifth. En Getafe in sixth place. The gap to Atletico Madrid is now 8 points. Nice. De topscorer in La Liga is Suarez with 15 goals. En he scored against us again. The man of the assist is still Messi with 10. Broskies, this is going to be the end of the episode. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up. I would appreciate that very much. If you like this episode, but haven't subscribed yet, subscribe now to the channel. And don't forget to turn on that notification bell. I'm Outski. Who you are, don't lose your head or your heart. I'll bet my life.